Hey guys, I'm Rosalina and PaulineGamerGuy 2021, and welcome back to another Let's Play of Crash Team Racing Nitro-Fueled. Today we're going to be doing the Lost Cup. And now, this time, I'll be playing as one of the Nitro Squad, Megumi Bandicoot. One second, please. All right, let's get the Grand Prix on the road. Okay, so this is the first track of the Lost Cup, Clockwork Wampa. Oh boy, this is gonna be hard, but I can do it. Check your meters next time. Oh! Oh, it's gonna be like that, is it? Well, don't worry. I may have him play through this track, but... Okay, so it's gonna be like that, is it? Well, it's a good thing I got the Aku Aku Mask, so you better be warned! Aku Aku Mask away! I could've gone right there. This Megumi girl sure is having fun. It's like she doesn't even care if she wins or loses. Oh wait. Actually, that is her character. She doesn't even care if she wins or loses. And even... Ow. Dang it. And even if she did lose, it doesn't really matter to her because all that matters is that she's enjoying the time of her life. Oh. So yeah, I know this whole... I won't like me if I bring this up, but as I keep thinking to myself, Megumi is basically like the Princess Peach of the Crash Bandicoot franchise. This game, that is. Yeah, that didn't count. But anyways, I mean in terms of personality-wise. You know, all sweet, all cute, and all kind, and all the everything. Okay, first race well done. On to the next race, shall we? Here's the second race, Oxide Station. Yeah, to tell you the truth, I didn't like Nitrous Oxide that much, but I do love this track. Yeah, I mean, this is a pretty fun track. And anyways, going back to Megumi and the whole Peach thing. So yeah, like I said, I always feel like that Megumi is just like Peach, about as nice, as cute, as kind-hearted, and as loyal as Princess Peach is in a franchise. No! Whew. That was close. That rocket almost got me. Now I could just catch up to that norm. Got it! Catch me if you can! So, you probably remember that episode of Peach, Daisy, Rosalina, and Pauline playing Crash Team Racing Nitro-Fueled together as the Nitro Squad. You know, like Peach playing as Megumi, Daisy playing as Amy, Rosalina playing as Isabella. Rosalina playing as Isabella, and Pauline playing as Liz. Oh man, that was so funny. If y'all haven't seen it yourself, I suggest you should check that out. It's really nice and funny at the same time. I mean, you can imagine it's basically like you when you're playing this with your friends. For fun. Not the whole competition thing. Whoa! Huh? Still got it! Oh man! Look at Megumi go! She's far ahead from those racers. Am I right? Almost there. Come on, Megumi, we got this! We're almost there! Woo! Oh man, that was great! I'm really enjoying this so far. I'll bet you all that the next two races are gonna be even more interesting than this. Hope you all stay tuned for more Lost Cup with Megumi Bandicoot. Stay tuned!
Don't forget to subscribe!
So nice!